In this video, you can see how the streets are blocked by police vehicles in order to safely transport nuclear weapons inside a truck. As you can see, this truck is surrounded by armed military vehicles that are in constant communication with the truck driver to prevent any potential dangers, whether it be accidents or attacks.